So now, next one, look at here. Don't try now 30. Okay, 30 may be quite difficult level. Don't do now. Okay, we'll see later. Okay. 31, we can try. Can you try 31? I'll give a hint. You know, this is 1 plus sine theta minus cos theta divided by 1 plus sine theta plus cos theta whole square. Look, a by b whole square means what? A square by b square. B square on numerator, square on denominator, and simplify, you'll get it. You try, which identity is this one? A plus b plus c whole square. What is the role of some guys? Okay, Gidu, tell Fira to upgrade it. That's why many times I said no. Oh, it is showing wrong password. It is correct, no? Okay. First of all, you have to upgrade your Zoom up. Okay, now you try question number 31. You try 30 later, we do. Okay, today also we can finish it. Try 31st. Okay. Okay, we're trying now. After that, I'll show you. Okay. Okay, no problem. Okay. Okay, got it. Okay, so look at here. Listen all, I'll show this one. Look, here you can see from here, right? Look, first of all, you know that a by b whole square equal to a square by b square. You know that. Okay, so same idea apply here. Listen here. 1 plus sine theta minus cos theta whole square divided by 1 plus sine theta plus cos theta whole square. Okay, this one here we'll make here. Okay, 1 plus sine square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sine theta. Okay, 2 sine theta minus 2 sine theta cos theta minus 2 cos theta, right? A square plus b square plus c square, 2ab, 2bc, 2ca, divided by 1 plus sine square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sine theta plus 2 sine theta cos theta plus 2 cos theta, right? Okay, then sine square theta plus cos square theta, 1. That 1 plus this 1, I'm directly writing 2. Plus 2 sine theta. Minus 2 sine theta cos theta minus 2 cos theta. Minus 2 cos theta outside. Minus 2 cos theta outside. So sine theta plus 1, correct or no? Minus 2 cos theta sine theta minus cos theta divided by, here also 1 plus 1, 2, plus 2 sine theta plus 2 cos theta outside into cos theta plus 1. Okay, now look, here 2 outside, 2 into 1 plus sine theta minus, look at here, I'm taking minus, okay, 2 into plus 2 into cos theta into 1 plus sine theta, okay, so sorry, minus, divided by 2 into 1 plus sine theta plus 2 cos theta into 1 plus cos theta, right? Something wrong here. 2 sine theta, 2 cos theta, outsides here sine theta plus 1. Okay. Sine theta plus 1. Here also sine theta. Okay. Now, what is the final? Okay, right up to here. Right up to here. So you write up to here, then I'll show you. Okay. Good question again. Why? What is the problem for us? Okay, no problem. Okay, got no problem. Any method you can use it. Okay, maybe conjugate also you can use it. Okay, multiply the numerator and denominator with the 1 minus. That also no problem. Okay. What happened? You didn't get anything for us. Yeah, you did. Then what's the problem? Second part. Okay, look at here. Listen here. Come on. I just listen. The question is 1 plus sine theta minus cos theta divided by 1 plus sine theta plus cos theta whole square. So this square divided by this square. This square. A square, B square. Okay. If you want, I'll show again. Look at here. Look at here. This is one of the star question. Listen here. For us, listen here. 1 plus sine square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sine theta minus 2 sine theta cos theta, right? Plus, sorry, minus 2 cos theta. This part okay or not? A square, B square, C square, 2AB. 2BC, 2CA. For us, okay, that line? Okay, then divided by 1 plus sine square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sine theta plus 2 sine theta plus 2 cos theta. Okay. Now look, sine square theta plus cos square theta, 1. That one, this one, 2 plus here 2 sine theta plus here minus 2 sine theta cos theta minus 2 cos theta minus 2 cos theta outside. So balance is sine theta plus 1 divided by same 1 plus 1 2 2 plus sine theta plus 2 sine theta cos theta 2 cos theta. So 2 cos theta outside into sine theta plus 1. Here 2 into 1 plus sine theta plus 2 cos theta into 1 plus sine theta. Here minus, okay. This is minus. Correct answer, minus. Okay. Divided by 2 into, okay, this is 2, okay, 2 into 1 plus sine theta plus 2 cos theta into 1 plus sine theta. After that, listen here, 2 common there is 1 plus 2 into 1 plus sine theta common, balance here 1 minus cos theta. Here also, this full common, 2 into 1 plus sine theta. So 1 plus cos theta. This is cancel. Answer is what? 1 minus cos theta divided by 1 plus cos theta. Okay, try now. Is it okay now for us? Okay, so now listen here. Now you can try question number 32. It's very simple. Okay, question number 32. Richu, okay, now you can see the right. Upper part means you reach here, then just simplification only that part I did. Okay. Look at here. Question number 32. X by A cos theta plus Y by B sin theta equal to 1. Square it. Similarly, second part is square it. Then add, we'll get it. Try first. Okay, now we try question number 32. So we are finished now today. Okay, 32. So you can see here. Okay, you can see from here. Okay. Okay, are you trying? Trying 32, right? This looks very simple. Square 1 and square 2, then add. That's only. I'll show you. Okay. Listen here. Now, question number 32. Look at here. Question number 32, I'm showing here. Look. X by A cos theta plus Y by B sine theta equal to 1. This is the first part. Okay. We call it number 1. we'll step one by one. Scoring, what happened? X by A cos theta plus Y by B sin theta whole square equal to 1. Okay, so X square by A square cos square theta plus Y square by B square sin theta plus 2XY by AB cos theta sin theta. This one we call number 2. Then similarly, second part you have to do it. When you squaring, we'll get X square by A square sin square theta plus Y square by B square cos square theta minus 2XY divided by AB cos theta sin theta equal number 3. Okay. I didn't do that part. You have to square it. Don't write directly here. You take X by A cos theta plus Y by B sin theta equal to 1. Then write squaring on both sides. We get this much. Then you write X by A sin theta minus Y by B cos theta equal to 1. Squaring on both sides. Then you got this one. Okay, add 2 plus 3. This will cancel. X square by A square into what? Sin square theta plus cos square theta plus Y square by B square into sin square theta plus cos square theta. So what you got? X square by A square plus Y square by B square equal to 2. Because the arches is 1 plus 1. I forgot that here. Okay. Here equal to 1. Here also equal to 1. That answer is 2. X square by A square plus Y square by B square equal to 2. Okay. So square now. Okay. So you can try now. Look at here. Don't try 33. Maybe not. You're not fit for that. 33 is required background of previous questions. Okay. 34 also leave it. Okay. 35. Listen. Try 35. Try 35, but before 35, check how we got 23. How we did 23. Same idea apply here, you will get 35. Try first. Before starting, you check star 23. Same idea apply here, you will get 35. Okay. Try now, if not getting, I'll show. After that, all the difficult questions we'll discuss together. Now, try 35, question number 35. Okay. Okay, he got 35. Okay, Niharika, you got okay. Just all try first. Ayan, you got okay. Swati, you got okay. Maria, you got okay. Ayan, okay. Then just all come on. Venja, got okay. Jonathan, got okay. The stall, come on first. Sraya, Pradeep, got okay. Gidu, okay. Next. Rubasri, got Sri Lega, okay. Arjun, Paras, Gauri. Vanida, you got? Don't just say, I got it, okay, because it's a good question. Okay. Akshara, you got? Dilna, you got? Aira. Okay, okay. Okay. Listen to the DPS guys. Now, you prepare for your test questions, okay? Your linear equations, quadratic equations, reader, make sure that your examiner question also, okay? Okay, I'll show this one. Look at here. Okay, 3 sine theta plus 5 cos theta equal to 5. You have to prove that 5 sine theta minus 3 cos theta equal to plus or minus 3. Okay. Square this one. 3 sine theta plus 5 cos theta whole square equal to 25. Okay. 9 sine square theta plus 25 cos square theta plus 30 sine theta cos theta equal to 25. Exactly question number 25. Then 9 into, we change here, 1 minus cos square theta plus 25 into 1 minus sine square theta plus 30 sine theta cos theta equal to 25. Then 9 minus 9 cos square theta plus 25 minus 25 25 sine square theta plus 30 sine theta cos theta equal to 25. Look, 25 cancel here. Then keep 9 here equal to this one, take other side. 25 sine square theta plus 9 cos square theta minus 30 sine theta cos theta. This is equal to 5 sine theta minus 3 cos theta whole square. Therefore, 5 sine theta minus 3 cos theta equal to plus or minus 3. Okay, try first. Okay, right now. Is it okay now? Okay, so finished now. Is it okay now? Hello. So 36, I'll show you. Okay, it's one of the star question. Among the star, again star. Okay, I'll show this one. Give me a chance. You wait. 36, I'll show here. Okay. Is it okay? Finished now. 35, finish, right? Everyone, hello. Finish all. 35, finish. I'm going to start 36 now, okay? Look at here, number 36. Okay, 36, look at here. Seek A. Seek A equal to x plus 1 by 4x. Now show that seek A plus tan A equal to 2x or 1 by 2x. So you have to get two answers. Only given is seek A equal to x plus 1 by 4x. Okay, you have to find out sec plus tan A equal to 2x or 1 by 2. Two answers you have to get it. Look, so we have sec, you have to find tan A. So what will you do now? To get tan A, you square sec A whole square equal to x plus 1 by 4x whole square, squaring on both sides. That is sec square A equal to x square plus 1 by 16 x square plus 2 into x into 1 by 4x. That is x square plus 1 by 16 x square plus 1 by 2. Agree or not? This line okay or not? Check. This line okay? I just squaring x square plus a square plus b square plus 2 into a into b. Like that. Okay? Are you okay this line? Okay, then this x and x cancel, so only 1 by 2. Okay, so now we want still here we can make it tan square A. 1 plus tan square A equal to c square A is 1 plus tan square A. X square plus 1 by 16 x square plus 1 by 2. Therefore, tan square A equal to x square plus 1 by 16 x square plus 1 by 2 minus 1, which is equal to x square plus 1 by 16 x square minus 1 by 2. Agree or no? 1 half minus 1. Therefore, tan A equal to what? This one we can write x minus 1 by 4x whole square. Correct or no? A square, b square minus 2ab. Check now. Therefore, tan A equal to plus or minus x minus 1 by 4x. Okay. Check the board up to here. This is one of the star question. Okay. Among the star, this is the superstar. Okay. Check the board, then write up to here. If not getting asked. Okay, finished. Okay, now look. Okay, now we got tan A is two values, x plus 1 minus 4x. Okay. Then look at here. First, tan A plus sec. Sec is given is x plus 1 by 4x plus tan A is x minus 1 by 4x. Cancel, answer is 2x. Second answer, tan A plus sec A. Tan A is minus 1. Minus x plus 1 by 4x plus x plus 1 by 4x. X cancel. 1 by 4x plus 1 by 4x is 2 by 4x. That is 1 by 2x. Okay. Make sure this question is very important question. Okay. If not getting, tell me. I'll explain it here, this question. Okay. Is it okay now? Clear or Arjun, you finish or not? Okay. So, for us, finish. Okay. Look at here, 37 you did. 37 you did. Okay. I'll wait. Yeah, 37 our test question, man. Okay. 38 also you did. 38 also you did. 39 also I think you did. Correct or no? Srishti, which one? Which number you want? 30. Srishti asking 36. Okay, 36. Look at here. This one. Give. Listen. Given is sec A equal to x plus 1 by 4x. We have to find out sec A plus tan A. So from sec A equal to x plus 1 by 4x, we have to find out tan A. So we square it on both sides. Sec square A equal to A square B square plus 2 into A into B. X cancel, 2 and 4 cancel. We got x square plus 1 by 16 x square plus 1 by 2. Then sec square A, we can write 1 plus tan square A equal to x square plus 1 by 16 x square plus 1 by 2. This one is going other side. X square plus 1 by 16 x square plus 1 by 2. One is going minus 1. Okay. Then half minus 1 is minus half. X square plus 1 by 16 x square minus half, which is equal to x square minus 1 by 4 x whole square. Okay. Therefore, tan square A equal to x minus 1 by 4x whole square. Hence, tan A equal to plus or minus x minus 1 by 4x. Okay. Then, sec A plus tan A. Take the positive. X plus 1 by 4x plus x minus 1 by 4x. So, we got 2x. Second part minus, we took 1 by 2x. Clear now? Okay, now listen, 37 we did, 38 we did, I think 39 also you did. Check your notebook, 39. Correct or no? 39. So finish now. Now we are going for the difficult levels. Some question we are missing. 30 we didn't do, 33 we didn't do, 34, right? Okay. So first I'll show 30. This is quite a difficult question, okay. Elfinian usually ask this type of questions. That question number 30. Okay. Okay, so now look at here. I'm going to do ready all. Come on. Ready all. Don't write anything. Just close the book and sit there. I'll explain question number 30. It's not easy question. Okay. Close the book. Close the pen also. Close. Maria, close the book. He didn't close it. Abhimanyu, close man. We are going to do question number 30. Ready now? Okay, relax and sit there. Okay, look. Look, question number 30. Okay. Look at here, 30 LHS, 1 by 6 square theta minus cos square theta plus 1 by cos 6 square theta minus sin square theta into sin square theta cos square theta. Then, this is our LHS, right? Okay. Look at here now. 1 divided by, this is 1 by cos square theta minus cos square theta. Changes, listen, 6 square theta, just change 1 by cos square theta plus 1 divided by 1 by sin square theta minus sin square theta into sin square theta cos square theta. Okay. Then 1 divided by 1 minus, this is going to here, cos raised to 4 theta divided by cos square theta, is going up, cos square theta, plus 1 divided by 1 minus sin raised to 4 theta by sin square theta, going up, sin square theta into sin square theta cos square theta. Okay. Then, okay. Can you write? Is it okay? Can you write up to here? Okay. Now open the book. Write up to here. Are you okay? Check the board first. Then write up to here. Just one line only. Two line. Okay. Okay, copy or not? Don't ask me again this question because we have tried everything. Okay. So make sure I just change. I didn't do anything. Just 6 cos theta, just change cos cos theta. Cos is cos theta, sin cos theta. Then take the LCM. 1 minus, this is going here, cos is to 4 theta by cos cos theta going up. Similarly here, sin cos theta. Okay, I'll wait. That is. Whereas we are celebrating, still going on. Eid. Finish. Okay. Oh, back to studies. Come on. It's Corona joke. Come on, anyone using this Orido net? Is it okay? Good. It's good. Now, 5G or 4G? You are using 5G, Lakshmi? It's good. Okay. Now some areas. Okay. Now I just want to buy one as a reserve in case not working. That's right. Okay. I think Zain 5G is better. Viva, okay. Oh, Zain is bad, personally. Zain not only now you are using now, okay. Now, 5G may be better. That depends on area. That's okay. Now finish these two lines. Okay, now look at here. So we don't want the question. Okay. We don't want this line. So look at here. Cos square theta. Don't write now. Stop. Cos square theta divided by this one. We can write 1 minus cos square theta into 1 plus cos square theta. Samjha? 1 minus cos square 4 theta, we can write 1 minus cos square theta into 1 plus cos square theta. Plus sine square theta divided by 1 minus sine square theta into 1 plus sine square theta. Okay, this all into sine square theta cos square theta. Okay, then cos square theta divided by 1 minus cos square theta sin square theta into 1 plus cos square theta plus sin square theta divided by cos square theta into 1 plus sin square theta. Okay, into same. Okay, now we are taking the LCM. LCM is sine square theta into cos square theta into 1 plus cos square theta into 1 plus sine square theta. Correct or no? LCM sine square theta, cos square theta into 1 plus cos square theta, 1 minus sine square theta. Okay, here sin square theta already is here. That means this one cos square theta into what you have to multiply? Cos square theta into this one, right or no? This already the this one cos square theta into 1 plus sin square theta plus sin square theta into 1 plus cos square theta. Okay. Into this one. Okay. Check now. Hello. Before copying, check this. Check each step. If you have doubt, tell me now. Don't ask me again this. Okay. I cannot write again. So check now each line. If it is okay, then only copy. which one? The last step shouldn't. What's the problem? Okay. What is the problem?
Here. Okay, here LCM is sin square theta cos square theta into 1 plus cos square theta 1 plus sin square theta. Yes, you're right.
Correct, right? Yes.
Because one cos is there, right? Yes, cos is 4 theta. You're right. But I multiply here, this is also sin raised to 4. Now, okay, right?
Yeah, you're right. Ranja, your observation is correct. Okay. Anyway, we'll find out that, because if you're not getting the RHS, we'll come back. Okay. Anyway, good. Okay.
Because you multiplied here, cos square is there. I didn't consider that.
Okay, copy up to here. Okay, now listen here now.
So this part cancel already, because here already that part is cancelled, correct or no? Here it is sin square theta cos square theta, we cancel that.
Okay. Now,
so we still don't get any idea. Okay, how we'll reach this one? Okay. Look. Okay. Cos raised to 4 theta plus cos raised to 4 theta sin square theta plus sin raised to 4 theta plus sin raised to 4 theta into cos square theta divided by, okay, multiply 1 into 1, 1, 1 into sin square theta plus cos square theta plus cos square theta into sin square theta. Okay. Now, come on. This one and this one combine. Cos raised to 4 theta plus sin raised to 4 theta plus common sin square theta cos square theta into cos square theta plus sin square theta divided by 1 plus 1, 2 plus cos square theta sin square theta. Check the denominator, sorry, check the RHS denominator. Check the RHS numerator, sorry, denominator we got already, correct or no? 2 plus cos square theta sin square, we got it. Okay, now. Come on, I'm going to ask a question. You have to answer it. Otherwise, you'll get a imposition. Okay, just like last class. What is this one? Cos raised to 4 theta plus sine raised to 4 theta is what? Cos raised to 4 theta plus sine raised to 4 theta. What is that? Cos raised to 4 theta plus sine raised to 4 theta is what?
1 minus. Hamza, what do you learn, man?
It is what? 1 minus 2 sin square theta cos square theta plus sin square theta cos square theta into 1 divided by same thing. Because this is question number 5.
Star 5. Okay.
So now what? Minus 2 plus 1 minus sin square theta cos square theta by same denominator, we got the answer.
Okay, copy and go through the note. Take 5 minutes, just go through it. Then only you can go to the next questions. Now we have to do 33. Okay. It's okay. How can I write now? Okay. I cannot explain this question. I told you, one by one, line by line, you can check it. You check it or not? I mean, when you. That's why I said check one by one. Which from this board I can tell you. That's why I told you check one by one and copy. Now you're telling explain full. No, it will take time. Okay, this board. Okay, look, this board we got cos raised to 4 theta plus sine raised to 4 theta. This after multiplication we got it. Cos raised to 4 theta here, sine raised to 4 theta here. Then cos raised to 4 theta, sine square theta. Okay. This sine square theta, sine raised to 4 theta, cos theta common. Common is what? Sine square theta, cos square theta. Cos square theta here, sine square theta here. Okay, that part is one. Then cos raised to 4 theta plus sine raised to 4 theta, we know as per question number 5, 1 minus 2 sine square theta, cos square theta. That got you learned already, okay? Plus sine square theta, cos square theta. 2 minus 1, minus. So 1 minus 2 sine square theta, cos square theta divided by already denominator with you. Look. Okay, right now. And then check all again, check the knot. After that, we can start number 33. 33, I need some background of question number, which one? 18. Before starting 33, you got to question number 18. Okay, check now, I'll give time. We'll start from 423. Okay, so now we are going to do question number 33. This is also not an easy one. So we are pending now, 33 and 34 pending. Okay, look at here. Okay, a cube equal to
cosec theta minus sin theta. Okay. So this is equal to 1 by sin theta minus sin theta equal to 1 minus sin square theta by sin theta equal to cos square theta by sin theta. This is our A cube. So A equal to what? Cos square theta divided by sin theta whole raised to 1 by 3. Agree or no?
Okay, look at here.
A cube equal to 8. So A will write 8 raised to 1 by 3. So that is 2 cube whole raised to 1 by 3. That is equal to 2.
Are you okay? That part okay or not? A cube equal to 8 means A equal to 8 raised to 1 by 3. Is it okay or not? Hello? Okay. So then let me write. So we got A equal to cos square theta by sin theta whole raised to 1 by 3. Write that. Write this part. So we got A. Similarly, you find out B. Similarly, you find out B. And tell me. B cube equal to. You try yourself. You try yourself and get B. Okay, so we got a come on.
So B cube, as for the question is, sec theta minus cos theta. So 1 by cos theta minus cos theta. 1 minus cos square theta divided by cos theta. So sine square theta by cos theta. So B equal to sin square theta by cos theta whole raised to 1 by 3.
Okay, copy this all. Okay, B equal to sin square theta by cos theta whole raised to 1 by 3. We got A and B. Make sure all this A and B, then only we can do next part. Hrol God, stop it. Don't write now. Okay, don't start now. Don't start. You got, just get A and B. Okay. Are you okay? Everyone okay? Clear? Hello? Is it okay? Abhimanyu, is it okay? Don't ask me after final how we got A, how we got B. Arjun, Sarnesh, Everyone okay? You got A and B. Bonita, Gavri. Okay. So look at here. Another thing. Listen. The class will continue. Okay. There is no break. Okay. I plan like that only. May, June, July, and all continue the classes. Okay. Even you cannot go to vacation this time. Correct or not? It is better. I strongly advise you don't go, because you have to go there. You have to wait quarantine and all. Coming back quarantine, it will be problem. This issue not settled within December and all. Okay. So better don't. If I have any urgent issue, only go. So I'll continue the classes without any break. Okay. Okay, maybe I don't know about the school status. School, any decision there is? No, any information from school? Yes. They usually close 31st. Okay. Holidays, Lakshmi. How many? When? Classes, Abhimanyu classes will be there till July 10. Then holidays. Oh, no holidays for GIS. Good. Okay. So we'll continue the classes. We'll finish most of the portions. We'll finish. Okay. So now we reach to go. Next class, I hope we can finish this one. Okay. No, my plan, I'm telling you, forget about school plan. My plan is we'll finish next class. We'll finish this chapter. Okay. Then application will start. Okay. So that is in June, July application. Then area letter circle, surface area volumes. Okay. Then similar triangles. I'll do again. By the time GIS all forgot that, so we can join this batch. Then. Circle, okay. Okay, so now, anyway, there is no holiday. We'll continue classes. If the situation is good, we'll get 1 week, okay, in December. Okay. Okay. Look at here. So we, I hope everyone got now A and B, we got it. Okay, now look at here. So A, our question is A square B square into A square plus B square, we have to find out. Look, equal to 1, okay. A square, look at here, A square is, listen here, don't try now. A is cos square theta by sine theta, whole raised to 1 by 3. A square means 2 by 3, agree or no? Look. A raised to 1 by 3 square means A raised to 2 by 3. Agree or no? Agree or no? Hello? Then I can start. A is cos square theta by sine theta whole raised to 1 by 3. Now squaring means again a square. That means here 2 by 3. Okay. So, into B is B square means sine square theta by cos theta whole raised to 2 by 3 into, we don't want now this, okay. Cos square theta by sine theta whole raised to 2 by 3 plus sine square theta by cos theta whole raised to 2 by 3, okay. Now, you know, a by b whole square means a square by b square. Correct or no? So now here, check the step. Don't write it. Not getting asked me. Cos raised to 4 by 3 theta by sine raised to 2 by 3 theta. This step okay or not? If it is S, are you okay? cos square theta raised to 2 by 3 cos raised to 4 by 3 theta divided by sin raised to 2 by 3 theta okay
into sin raised to 4 by 3 theta divided by cos raised to 2 by 3 theta same here cos raised to 4 by 3 theta divided by sin raised to 2 by 3 theta plus sin raised to 4 by 3 theta divided by cos raised to 2 by 3 theta okay now look here 2 by 3 4 by 3 this is 2 by 3 4 by 3 what is that
4 by 3 minus 2 by 3 what
4 by 3 minus 2 by 3
what is that
2 by 3 so we got here cos raised to 2 by 3 theta sin raised to 2 by 3 theta into LCM again cos raised to 2 by 3 theta into sin raised to 2 by 3 theta this is going here what happened this is going to here what will happen cos raised to 4 by, cos raised to 4 by 3 theta into cos raised to 2 by 3 theta what is that
6 by 3 correct or no correct
cos raised to 6 by 3 theta plus sin raised to 6 by 3 theta are you okay this is cancel
cos raised 6 by 3 means cos square theta plus sin square theta answer what 1 correct or no then finally got answer is because 6 by 3 cos square theta sin square cos square theta plus sin square theta that answer is 1 okay try fast now okay copy fast then just go through the portions okay all the lines check it then we can do number last question is 34 You know it to cancel no this is this one look we got cos 2 by 3 theta sin 2 by 3 theta. Here this is cancel you can see no I cancelled here Agamir we cancel that because this is into this into this one second second last term here yeah see 4 by 3 and 4 by 3 and 2 by 3 cos 2 by 3 this one and this one simplified 2 by 3 right now agamir okay okay so then can you try the I'll give a chance this one question number 34 it looks simple m is there n is there you can find m raised to m plus n raised to 2 by 3 can you try this one so we did around 38 question we finished how many question how many identities finished so far any have a number how many that questions finished so far how many questions finished only identity part okay Okay, try now. Question number 34. You try. No, Akshara, that means it getting about this one trigonometry total, right? Yeah, okay. What Abhimanyu, why on? Abhimanyu, why on the video? Hello, Abhimanyu. Okay, you try question number 34, you try. It's not getting also. Okay, anyway, show this one. So last test, some guys didn't write it. So there's miss, okay. You know, for all, I didn't write the test, right? Lakshmi, what you wrote in the test, such a one page your explanation. Hello, Lakshmi, you didn't prepare the for the test, right? Then just after getting the question, it started just like essay writing. It's not social studies class. It is three steps. The last test, you will get answer. You made one page, right? Because within the time management is very important thing. Within the time, you have to finish it. This is too much time, too much steps and all. Just open the bracket, you will get the answer. And so I think another student, take the LHS simplified, RHS simplified for what? Directly from LHS, you will get it. Yes, Vishal, try that. Yes. No. Open the LHS simplified, then go to RHS simplified like that? No, this is directly questions. Okay, so not getting. Look at here. You trying or not? Okay, I'll wait. Okay. You just add. I think so, we'll get it. Yes, I think we'll get just adding enough. Then similarly, we can find our second part. Okay, finish. No problem. I'll try. Okay, Srilaga, wait. Anyone getting or not? Okay, Ganja. Okay, restore. What are you saying? Can't explain? Okay, come on. Yeah, I'll do it. Okay. No problem. Okay. Come on. Look at here. Yes, come on, listen here. It's quite simple, I think. Okay. Okay. M plus N equal to A cos cube theta plus 3A cos theta sin theta plus A sin cube theta plus 3a cos square theta sin theta. Okay. Just add it. Okay. Listen here. Now, I took a outside. Some adjustment here. Listen here. Careful this adjustment. Not in square bracket. Okay. A into cos cube theta, I wrote first, plus this one I'm writing here. 3 cos square theta sine theta plus 3 cos theta. There is sine square theta here. Okay. Cos theta sine square theta plus sine cube theta. Okay. What is this one? This one. Cos cube theta plus 3 cos square theta sine theta plus
3 cos theta sin square theta plus sin cube theta. What is that?
Yeah, correct. A plus B whole cube.
That means A into cos theta plus sin theta whole cube.
Correct?
Okay. Now, our requirement is M plus N whole raised to 2 by 3. That means A into cos theta plus sin theta whole raised to 2 by 3. That is A raised to 2 by 3 into cos theta plus sin theta whole raised to 2 by 3.
Okay.
Correct or not? Okay. Cube. This is okay. Cube then 2 by 3.
Okay. Correct or not? Right.
Look, here we got m plus n is a into cos theta plus sin theta whole raised to.
Okay. Look.
Listen here. Look. Okay. This is our a. That means A into cos theta plus sin theta whole cube raised to 2 by 3. Okay. Now, A raised to 2 by 3 into cos theta plus sin theta square.
Correct or no?
3 and 3 cancel.
Now clear.
Okay. Similarly, now write it. M minus N whole raised to 2 by 3. A raised to 2 by 3 into cos theta minus sin theta whole square.
See, write similarly enough.
Okay.
Copy up to here. Okay. Copy up to here. Okay, so now we are going to add now. Listen here. Now, is it copied all? Correct or no? Hello? Okay, now we are going to add. Listen here.
Here, m plus n raised to 2 by 3 plus m minus n raised to 2 by 3 equal to a into a raised to 2 by 3 into cos theta plus sin theta whole square plus a raised to 2 by 3 into cos theta minus sin theta whole square. Okay, that is a raised to 2 by 3 outside. Cos square theta plus sin square theta plus 2 cos theta sin theta plus cos square theta plus sin square theta minus 2 cos theta sin theta. This is cancelled. 1 plus 1. A raised to 2 by 3 into 2. Answer what? 2 into A raised to 2 by 3. Okay.
So we did all the star. Super star 39 questions finish.
Okay.
Is it okay now? Clear? Finish? Okay, so not finished. Okay, can't wait. Finish it first, this one. So now, all DPS guys, go to your test portions, okay? No, not finish the chapter. Now, another set of questions there. Next class, Thursday, we'll finish it. Okay? If you want Thursday, if you want, because we have class on Friday. Friday, I just go through the test portions. So you prepare yourself, okay? Especially exemplar questions, DPS guys, exemplar questions plus reader, okay? Reader exercise question, examples, okay? It is MCQ type, no? So that, right? Okay. So Friday we'll see your doubts and all. Only doubts only I'll clear it. So you prepare it. Thursday we'll continue this. Thursday we can finish this chapter. Next week we'll start applications. Okay, that's enough today.